person who investigated the Oklahoma City bombing case. Huge cover-up. Jack Kennedy's assassination, huge cover-up. Bobby Kennedy's assassination, huge cover-up. World Trade Center, huge cover-up. Okay, terrorism. They're using it as an excuse to take away our constitutional rights and our civil liberties.
Cosmic flame.
The Bilderbergs. The Illuminati, Bilderberg, New World Order, globalists are the element behind us. It dovetails into the satanic movement, and this movement has infiltrated into our intelligence community, the once great FBI and the CIA.
They planned to prosecute me back in the 80s. I was one day away from being indicted by a grand jury in Dallas. And it didn't work. And then, just a minute, Doug. And then when that didn't work, I had several occasions when gunmen were waiting for me. And then when that didn't work, the government put a girl named Pam Fawcett on me, tried to set me up and frame me on a drug deal. And that didn't work. Now they've got a guy named Stu Webb out there, who's an FBI informant, putting disinformation about me on the internet. When I said earlier in my lecture, good and bad information, well, he's the guy that's putting most of the disinformation now. And very frankly, as a result of, it's worked. As a result of his negative information about me, I receive very few lecture requests anymore. People are afraid of me. They think I'm an FBI informant or whatever, you know? Doug, you know I'm not an FBI informant.
Right. Well, and he's the FBI informant, right?
He's a disinformation specialist.
Letter he wrote to the FBI, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Saying that he was an FBI informant.
Well, he was on a video where he bashed me on a video. So I ordered a copy of the video from John Gentry in Dallas. And 23 minutes into the video, he says that he's working for Robin Sandoval, FBI, in Las Vegas. And he's been given a symbol number. Now, a symbol number to the average person doesn't mean anything. But to me, it means the FBI gave him a symbol number. So when they attribute information to him in a report, it does not identify him as the source. I took this video. I watched it on my couch. I took this. I said, I can't believe that he said that. Because that's what I needed. That's the smoking gun for me to prove he's an informant. I took this video and made copies and sent it about 10 days later after I saw it. Sent it to a couple of friends of mine. They called back and said, there's nothing in there about him being given a symbol number. I said, what? So I got the video down and I ran it again. It's not there. It was gone. Which means somebody came into my apartment and put another videotape in there and took the other one. My apartment's like Grand Central Station. I mean, and I've had so many people planted on me, I feel like I'm the Garden of Eden. I'm serious. I mean, they were in my car last night. Put the blinker lights on when I got on the freeway this morning. Here's my flashlights going on. I wish these guys would quit playing with me, but I just, you know, I don't pay attention to them. They monitor me through my TV screen. That's how they knew that I had identified Stu Webb as an informant, because they were there watching me when I was watching the video. This is a tech, and I've confirmed this, by the way, that they had the capability of doing this. And you're telling me that they couldn't keep track of 20 or 30 terrorists, and they're keeping track of me. They got me covered like a blanket, right? That 20 or 30 terrorists, they're going to steal airplanes. I don't believe that. That's not possible. They knew in advance.
So what else has happened to me? Well, I've had surveillances on me galore. I've had people planning on me, probably 18, 20 people planning on me in the last 28 years. I've had burglaries. They've come into my house even when I'm asleep. They put a penny on the foot of my bed one night when I was there. One night I went to bed at midnight. I got up at 3 o'clock to relieve myself. My bathrobe when I went to bed was at the foot of my bed. And I got up and here ceremoniously laid out like a rug next to the bed. I've been a victim of cyber terrorism, threatening phone calls, hidden camera. I came home from a trip here within the last 5 or 6 weeks, month, I guess it is. I was looking for a file on the table that I had in my apartment, my house in Claytonia, and I couldn't find it. I was looking through and looking through, and I had a phone call, 8:27 a.m., and a male voice says, "Did you find the file?" They had a camera in there, a hidden camera in there. But they have cameras now that are the size of the end of a pinpoint of a needle. Had threatening phone calls, cyber terrorism, hidden cameras, stolen. My car's been stolen. I've had gang stalking on me, lug nuts removed. I've had flat tires. My window's been shot out twice. Both times I was standing near the window. I had TV surveillance of me. They can monitor you through the cable television, by the way, even if it's off. I've had threatening letters, and most recently, I've been the victim of a disinformation program by a guy named Stu Webb and other individuals. And Stu Webb has actually put out word that I was kicked out of the FBI for practicing satanic ceremonies in the federal building. Okay, and you know what? After that disinformation came out, my speaking tours came down to nothing, really. I was doing a lot of lectures before that. And we have enough idiots out there that believe this off the Internet, because it's on the Internet, that it really affected my opportunity to get the word out. But this is what they had in mind. It's called a disinformation program.
Your U.S. Bank ReliaCard.com website has a new look. We've made finding important information about your account easier to access, whether you're using a computer or mobile device. Para español, presione dos. For easy access to your card account, please enter the 10-digit phone number associated with your account. Sorry, your entry must be 10 digits. For easy access, please enter the 16-digit number on the front of it. I'm sorry, but that was an invalid number. Please try again. I'm sorry, but that was an invalid number. Please try again. Please. I'm sorry, but we are unable to process your request. This call may be recorded for quality assurance purposes. If you would like to take a brief survey about your experience with the customer service representative, please stay on the line after your call is completed.
Welcome to Card Member Service. All of our representatives are helping someone. Please stay on the line, and a representative will help you as soon as possible.
Car hold services.
My name is Sarita.
To
assist you,
ma'am,
your car number, please, if you have it.
Yeah, hold on.
Okay.
Hold on.
All right.
Okay. I get a lot of games. So this is going to go on, because what the government is doing is it's using chaos. It's manufacturing chaos to remotely map out and measure and reverse engineer the sensory and neural pathways of their victims. It's mind control. It's global mind control. I used to work for the Department of Defense. I used to work for DOD and FEMA. It's all, everybody's going to go through it eventually. Okay, so there's going to be more chaos. That's how the game works. Okay, it's global mind control. Okay, let's start over. New password, please. That one's not working. Yeah, give me the balance, and the card is good, right? The card works.
The card is good. Your balance is showing $7,033.
Oh, I got the greatest game on earth going on. I got the greatest game on earth. Ma'am, there should be $11,000 almost on that card. There should be almost $11,000 on that card, ma'am. I got the greatest game on earth. I'm a targeted individual. The government does this constantly. They're mapping out the brain of their victims using artificial intelligence with physical and psychological trauma. In order to do that, they have to manufacture chaos. There are millions of victims all over the country. There are millions of victims, okay? There should be almost $11,000 on that card. Between $10,000 and $11,000 should be on that card.
Okay,
Yeah, I got to get out of this country. I got to get out of this country. I got to get out of this country. Yes, put the dispute in, please.
Okay, I just have to read some information to you. One moment.
Ma'am, it would be impossible for anyone to have accessed that information through my phone or laptop or tablet, because I have not been able to access that information myself. Since I got the new card, I've not been able to access the app. So there's no way anyone could go online and hack the account, because I've not been able to access the account myself. Now this is the government doing this. This is the CIA and Department of Defense that's doing this. Okay, they're using... Yeah, well, that's what's going on, okay? And I can't keep doing this. I just got to get out of this country. So please, just put the dispute in and give me my money back, please, so I can get the hell out of this country.
I can't do it. It's not like I have to go through each one. So it does take some time for me to go through each one.
No. No, I never made that.
Okay, and then there's another one on 4/25/23 for $1,000 bill payment to Joanne Montero. Is that your transaction?
No. No.
Okay. And then a bill payment to Joanne Montero on 4/24/23 for $2,000. Is that your transaction?
No, that's not mine. That's me, yeah, that's me, yeah. But the, look, I just went through this. Look, I just went through this with your bank. Somebody just did this with your bank last month. They took, 2 months ago, they took $4,000 out of my account. Now they're taking more money, and you're not doing anything. And it's not possible they're hacking my devices to get it. It's not possible because I've not been able to access that information myself. This is the government, okay? I can't hear you, ma'am. You suddenly went very soft.
No, I said the disputed ma'am. Transactions, okay. The three transactions.
Yeah.
I am talking as loud. I have it louder. I have it louder now. I raised the volume up. Do the ones that we just went through, do you want to dispute these transactions?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. One moment, please. I have put that in, and I do need some other information.